Pop-Tart and soy sauce?
One Pop-Tart, top with some soy sauce. $1,000. Would you eat one? I would be eating it. I'm saying, yeah, I'd eat it. $1,000. $1,000. I'd do it.
I'd
eat them all day.
Yeah, $1,000. Why not? One Pop-Tart? I think I could do it.
I would. I'd eat them all day for $1,000 a Pop-Tart. I'd be so fucking fat.
Oh, you would keep eating them? I thought you were saying, like, would I eat one for a grand, but you're saying, like...
Yeah. Would you eat one for $1,000? That's exactly what I said, you fucking nut.
Yeah, just one, but I wouldn't, like, keep eating more for more money after that.
Oh, I would. If they, hey, this could be eating for $1,000 per one. Oh, I'm eating so somebody runs out of bank money or I'm fat. $1,000 a Pop-Tart? I'm gonna be sitting in a chair smoking cigars and eating Pop-Tarts and drinking water. That's what I'm gonna be doing. So if there's any water company that wants to sponsor me during this shit show, get at
it. All this talk about Pop-Tarts and soy sauce, trying to get sponsored by a water bottle company.
Because it's more healthy for you.
This guy left Pop-Tarts on the table?